Today I'll be showing you how to complete the Father and Son mini quest. There's no items required, just have Anachronia unlocked obviously. From the Anachronia lodestone, we're going to go over to the Hunter Lodge and speak to Irwinson and go through the dialogue. Select option 1, tell me more about yourself, and go through the dialogue. And accept the quest. You can ignore chat options. Teleport to the Fremenic Province Lodestone. When you arrive, head southwest until you reach the main gate of Relica. When you arrive at the front gate, speak with Sigli the Huntsman, who will give you a great bow. Now use the Anachronia lodestone. And talk with Irwinson again. Select option 1, talk about Sigli. And Father and Son mini quest complete. You get yourself a medium hunter lamp. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope this helped, and I'll catch you in the next one.